Hello, and welcome to this week's episode of OffBeat On Air. In this week's episode, we're going to take a look at the job of a probationary inspector course instructor at the Hong Kong Police College and see how it plays a similarly important role to that of a school teacher. Let's take a look at the clip.
我係老師，我都係老師。我係喺中學裡面教中文科嘅。
我係教見習督察嘅。我同一般老師好唔同，我自己都要著制服噶。
唔該曬。
翻工之後仲要注重儀容、步姿，時時刻刻都要表現警隊專業嘅一面，以身作則。
哇，你咁惡嘅，搞到我都有啲驚喎，好似以前讀書見到訓導主任咁啊！
我喺教導學生守規矩嘅同時，亦都會去平衡同佢哋之間嘅關係，亦師亦友，盡量唔好太惡。我都知道自己惡，但咁係有原因噶嘛。你諗下，我教咩？我教警察噶嘛。警察訓練除咗我教嘅警例、法律之外，亦都講求紀律、服從性。為咗培育一個合格嘅警察，我哋必須要嚴格咁樣執行紀律。
原來係咁，咁同我哋嘅理念都好似啊！我哋好緊張佢哋嘅學業，希望可以幫學生準備好自己面對將來進入社會嘅挑戰。
課外活動有，我哋係留宿訓練嘅。放學後加操都係家常便飯，警務知識、危機處理、良好體魄、領導才能，樣樣都不可或缺。
我哋亦都舉行好多唔同類型嘅課外活動，注重佢哋性格嘅發展。
好似我負責嘅紅十字會咁，當中亦都會有步操訓練，等佢哋明白乜嘢叫做團隊精神。
步操訓練目的就係令學警明白操場就代表紀律，而紀律就係維持警隊運作嘅核心價值。
雖然有時有啲學生未必能夠達到我哋嘅預期，但係我哋都會有教無類，俾機會佢哋，因為呢個係愛的教育啊嘛。
我哋都有愛的教育。
As we saw, both teachers and instructors are passionate about their jobs and actively seek to provide their students with challenges and the opportunity to grow so that they can be all that they can be. And that all goes towards making Hong Kong one of the safest and most stable societies in the world. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.